good evening, everyone. Welcome to Boxley's. Thanks for coming out. Thanks for tuning in online. You're listening to Richard Cole on the saxophones, Mr. Michael Glynn on the bass, Greg Williamson on the drums. I'm Danny Kolke. Thanks for tuning in and coming in tonight. So before we get too much into the weeds, that first tune was Sandu, old Clifford Brown tune, and always a lot of fun to play that. And before I forget to mention, all the music that we do here is supported by Jazz Clubs Northwest. We are a 501c3 member-run, volunteer-run organization committed to supporting live jazz performance and education. And we've been doing this for 12 years now here in North Bend. Yay! Thanks to our members, thanks to our donors, and please consider becoming a member if you're not one, or talking to me about volunteering or whatever if you'd like to participate. So we're going to continue on with more songs.
That's right. Right you are, Danny.
What are we going to do?
Let's do, I said Heavy Met Miss Junker. How about Alone Together?
Yeah.
Is that good? Sure.
Like the regular version.
Yeah.
Not the Danny Kolke weird version.
Who is John Boxley?
It's the computer.
Oh.
It's not allowed to be Boxley's only. Now it has to be a person.
Okay.
And if since I said that, it probably picked up on that, and now it's going to report us to the Book of Face. Megamind.
You mean Meta? Meta?
Megamind, is that what it is?
Meta.
Meta.
Yeah.
Meta, okay, whatever.
Yeah, you know. Time for a rebranding, he says.
Okay.
One, two, one.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Richard Cole. That was in a sentimental mood. And before that, we did Alone Together. I think that's what we've done so far. Once again, you're listening to Michael Glynn on the bass, Greg Williamson on drums. I'm Danny Kolke, and this is Richard Cole out front. So we're going to continue with another song. How's that?
Somnambulist, whatever nambulist you can find. So this is a song I wrote very early in the morning, like 20 years ago, kind of feeling spacey. It was foggy outside, and it's called Somnambulist.
Thank you.
Rich Cole, Michael Glynn on the bass, Greg Williamson, I'm Danny Kolke. Hey, we're going to take a short break and do a second set for you, so please stick around and enjoy the second set. Hope you're having a good time so far.
Thank you.
Hi, thanks, and welcome to the second set here at Boxley's. And that's Danny Kolke on piano.
Oh, boy.
Danny Kolke, first time you ever saw that music. Ladies and gentlemen, Danny Kolke. And that's Michael Glynn on bass. Michael Glynn, first time he's ever seen that music. And Greg Williamson on drums, that's the second time he's seen that music,
I
think.
I still haven't seen it.
Oh, no, you saw it once, like 10 years ago.
I don't have it now.
Okay, well, we're going to let you have that one. We're going to let you have that one. That was without a song. That's on one of my CDs from a long time ago. Next, we're going to do... I'm going to pull a surprise on these guys. Okay. We'll see if they can... You know, this is this thing. You have your jazz club, and you have your house band, and you have your fine musicians, and they kind of get a little full of themselves. We'll see what happens here.
Right.
Not that again. So this is, it's slow. It's not necessarily a ballad, but it's straight eighths. It's a straight eighth ballad, except it's not a ballad.
Okay. You got that?
Yeah.
Straight eighth ballad, but it's not a ballad.
Straight eighth ballad, but it's not a ballad.
Let's just play it.
Okay.
Let's see what happens.
Blues, you say?
It's not really a blues either.
It's like 32 bar thing.
Yeah. It's kind of an odd form.
It's the meaning of the blues.
Yeah,
it's not actually the blues.
It's not the blues. It's just the meaning of it without the blues being there.
Yeah.
Not at all.
Tendency of the blues.
As a tendency of the blues.
Yeah.
Propensity of
the
blues.
Not the feeling of jazz.
So this is actually the chord note.
Just start playing. Okay.
One, two, three, four.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
I'd like to thank Jazz Clubs Northwest for, putting this together, throwing it together. Have a hand. And out there in Streamo Land, have a virtual hand for them. Come on, just do it. Just the Grand Facilitator, Michael Glynn on bass. My old friend, Greg Williamson on drums. Long-standing friend, my long-standing friend. See you next time. This is our last one. This is the theme. Thank you.